baby also, sir, from Chennai. They have come.
Pallet. Hello. Hey, come. Come, come, come. யாரெல்லாம் இருக்கா கீழே?
யூ கேன் கோ அப், தேர்ஸ் அ கேஸ், யூ கேன் ஜஸ்ட் சேஞ்ச், யூ டெல் தெம் டு கிவ் யுவர் ஸ்க்ரப் அண்ட் ஆல் கோ அப்.
இங்கே யார் இவங்களுக்கு காஸ்ட் ரெடி ஆகிட்டா? ரெடி ஆகலையே இன்னும். சரி,
ஓகே, ஹை லைக் திஸ். ஸோ வி ஹாவ் திஸ் bright brilliant girl and we're going to do some job work for her, right? Smile. So she has, if you see, braces done. So we're doing a pre-surgical orthodontics for her to improve the curve of speech, and now we're going to bring the lower jaw forward. Can you bring it forward? Yeah, we're going to do that. So once we do this, what's going to happen is it's going to be a bilateral sagittal split osteotomy. So the osteotomy is going to be here. We'll slide it forward, show me, and fix it like this. We're making our models, we're doing our wafer. Also, she's desirous of removing this tiny cleft, or rather the depression. We want to make it more pointy. So I'll do a very minimal genioplasty also. And now, come, I want you to tell me how much of chin you want to have. Occlusion, I'll show you. That's easy. Chin, you tell me how much you want by moving your jaw and everything. That's it. You, so bring it forward. Close your mouth. This much it will come when you do the lower jaw. Now, I'll just make it like this. Or you want me to increase this height a little bit? Or you only want me to correct this?
I only want to correct this depression.
Depression. Otherwise, you don't want me to do any major thing on the bone, make any cuts or anything, right?
There is no cleft in the bone, right? So it is only a muscular.
It will be on the grooving on the bone. If you feel like this, you can see, right? The bone also will be like this. A little depression will be there. Mm. So if I contour the bone and then adapt the muscle on top, it will be better.
Okay.
So a little bit work has to be done. Without.
I have a photo, like you have done that.
Hmm.
You have removed this dimple and.
Correct. Osteotomy.
Like
means
in the chin?
Means yeah.
Okay.
Because what happens when you only remove the dimple, also there's some loose skin, so you want to tighten it, so we have to do a little bit,
like
small thing.
Your proportions are okay, right?
Like your proportions are good, so we don't need to do it by more than 2 or 3 mm.
Okay.
2 or 3 mm is nothing, but still it'll change the contour of the chin.
Without cutting the bone, like will we be able to remove the dimple?
May not be able to get that kind of improvement what you're showing me.
Okay.
Little bit is possible, but the chin might look little bit more broad. Just see like this now. Ah, broad island. So want to make it like this. I'll do little bit work on the bone also. See that?
Okay. Very minimal work.
Minimal work on the bone. I can do it. It's not anything risky or nothing. We're anyway doing a bilateral sagittal split osteotomy, which is like more difficult and more major, and it's the same surgery. Your healing is going to be the same, and you are a very educated, concerned person, because you know you even want that small thing to be done. So we can do it. All right, because still I want you to tell me the correct feedback, because I should not do something what I like and then you say doctor looks extra or something. So I got your point. That thing, I got it. I'll do a very minimal thing, make it little bit more pointy and get that depression off. So I'll suit your face nicely. Done?
There won't be any horizontal or vertical projection, right?
Or so horizontal will happen because of genioplasty, because of sag.
Yeah, that one will happen.
But for the chin area, I'll not do anything. You bring it forward and show me now. See that? See already? Little bit like this will be good only. Little bit will be good. Because you have a big forehead. See, the forehead, upper third, middle third, see inside. Upper third, middle third, lower third. It's short. Bring it forward. Little bit more. But still, there is a space for 2-3 more millimeters for the chin. Nothing, it will not look bad. Yes, minimal will look good only. Not going to look bad. And that's necessary for me to be able to contour the chin and to remove that clefting. Otherwise, what will happen? It will become broad and very stubby. Muscle only if I work. And there is a little bit grooving on the bone. You can feel it.
Yeah.
Very subtle it is there. It's not that it's only some soft tissue. All right. So, we'll plan for you in the evening. I told you, right? 6 o'clock. 6 o'clock. 5:30. Maybe a little early if possible. But around that time.
No, we are here. But she has not had any.
That's why. No, we'll give her some drip now.
Okay.
So, she doesn't feel that hungry.
Everything
they will do now. Blood test, everything they'll do.
Can I know the exact measurement, like how much advancement you want to
do? On the genioplasty?
Genioplasty by BSSO.
So BSSO, we are not going to do, it's not calculated for you on the measurement, but bite.
Okay.
So bring your bite forward. That is what we are going to do.
Okay.
How much our millimeter, that much I will do for genioplasty. Because this is... Here there will be less space like that, but between the teeth there will be little gap because your pre-surgical orthodontics has not been totally complete. So that will be completed with your post-surgical orthodontics. I might sometimes remove some of these brackets during surgery. If I remove, we'll put another one. Don't worry about that because that comes in the way of my surgery.
Damage to make by the surgery, right?
No, no, no.
Like,
nothing.
I feel sensitive on one tooth, so that's why.
You feel what?
Sensitive kind of.
Which tooth? No, that is because of the braces and your caries. We're not going to do anything. We're all going to be doing cuts here and nothing. No connection with that. Only the teeth roots of these teeth will be closed when you do the genioplasty. Again, no connection.
Would there be any stitches here, sir? Would there be
any stitches? No stitches outside on the face. Nothing will be there anywhere. All will be from inside the mouth.
Stitches are going to be dissolvable.
Dissolvable also. So you can go after 4-5 days. Done?
And the genioplasty, how much advancement for?
3 mm, that's what I'm discussing now. Genioplasty for you, I would think a minimal is required. 3-4 mm, because then only we can contour it and remove that clefting. With that intention, I got you to the mirror to talk to you. So we'll do that. Done? Your face is not going to change a lot. It's going to improve just a subtle bit because we're going to do subtle osteotomies. Hello? Huh? Okay, 1 minute be online. Right. So, ivungala IV line potu odnu pa onnume saapla morning la irundhu mele shift panni oru idu panni remove all the jewelry and all and IV line potu utru.
Okay,
sir. Seri. Na ivungalukku eludirren enna pandronu. Yeah, we have written this for you. Correct. Everything we have written. Sorry. Is your done, Peter? Okay. See you.
And she has to be here, right? In hospital?
Of course.
Yeah.
We will just take her up now. Change her dress, remove everything, prepare her.
Okay. No, I'm staying outside in a hotel. So, would I be allowed to stay here?
Tomorrow. Today, let us stay alone.
Oh, yeah.
Tomorrow, because today she will be in the ICU. Tomorrow, we'll give you a room.
Okay.
Yeah? சரி
அனுப்பிவிட்டேன்.
ஆமாம். ஆல் ரைட், நான் பேசுகிறேன். ஆ ரிஜோ, சார் திஸ் பேஷண்ட் ஃப்ரம் பங்களாதேஷ், ஹேவ் யூ டோல்ட் மெனி மணி செக், பிகாஸ் வி ஹேவ் டு டூ மல்டிபிள் திங்ஸ் ஃபார் தெம், சி ஹவு மச் தே கேன் அஃபோர்ட், நைஸ் பீப்புள், பட் இட்ஸ் அ மேஜர் சர்ஜரி, ஐ நீட் 5-6